All right, breaking news coming in. Brother of former Afghan President Ashraf Ghani has allegedly joined Taliban. Hashmat Ghani has pledged his support in the presence of Taliban leader Khalil ur Rahman and religious scholar Mufti Mehmood Zakir. This is the latest coming in right there. Information just trickling in at the moment. Hashmat Ghani pledging support in the presence of Taliban leader Khalil ur Rahman and religious scholar Mufti Mehmood Zakir. So, Afghanistan's former president who has fled the country, Ashraf Ghani, his brother, has allegedly joined Taliban. We'll try to get our reporters in just about a bit on this big development coming in right there. The former Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani, on one hand, has fled the country, but his brother has allegedly joined Taliban. His brother, Hashmat Ghani, has pledged his support in the presence of Taliban leader Khalil ur Rahman and also in the presence of the religious scholar Mufti Mehmood Zakir.